everybody. So today we have a special guest flying from India. Could you introduce yourself?
Yeah, my name is Mayur Hardas, and I'm a director of a film Dark Light. Dark Light is a Hindi film which is showing here. And what I can say about film? You want me to say something about film?
Yeah. So could you tell us like what your story is? Like how did you become a director and what?
See, practically I'm an editor first. Because I edited around 30 films, 30 regional films in India.
30 films.
Yeah. And even I'm a cinematographer for 7 films. And being a director, this is my first film. It's a debut film for me. Mm-hmm. And this is again the first festival for this film. Because just 2 months back, we completed our film. Mm-hmm. And this is what I can say, it's a big opportunity for me. It's a big step, rather. Whatever filmmaker is doing only for this opportunity only. Mm-hmm. So, this festival itself is a big challenge for me because first film, first public festival, first public screening, it's itself is a tough and what I can say, a bit tensed about the screening. Mm-hmm. And even I'm happy that obviously filmmaker do films for this opportunity only. Mm-hmm. And see, about film, this film is about a story of a girl, rather it's a journey of a girl. Mm-hmm. That girl rescued from terrorist camp and how she reached to refugee camp. Mm-hmm. So this, the journey from terrorist camp to refugee camp is about the film. Mm-hmm. So, and it is based on a true event actually. Mm-hmm. I was working for one non-fiction film. Mm-hmm. Just 4 years back. And I came across one interview of a girl that who kidnapped by a terrorist. Terrorist raped her, mm-hmm. like, I mean, 20 times, 30 times, mm-hmm. in terrorist camp. Mm-hmm. Why they do that? They want to generate, rather they want to multiply their community. Mm-hmm. So they capture this from age of 20 to 35. They capture the girl, woman, nearby village, mm-hmm. and they rape them. Mm-hmm. They make them pregnant, mm-hmm. to enhance their community. Mm-hmm. So this girl, this the girl from the film, even she get kidnapped by the terrorist, get raped there, and that was the only girl who escaped from that camp. Mm-hmm. And how she reached to refugee camp and what actions she take against that terrorism. Mm-hmm. And how she want to help the victims, the women which are already there in the terrorist camp. So this film says about that incident actually. You ask anything. I mean,
yeah, that's so it's amazing how it's actually based on a true story and everything. So,
but it's not exactly based on a true story. Okay. It is a inspiration from the true story. Because I had an interview two girls there, mm-hmm. 4 years back, and I kept all the characters from those two girls and I put it in one character, mm-hmm. in my film.
So you combined them into one.
Yeah,
character.
Combined that two characters in one character.
Okay. Wow, that's amazing, and I want to learn more about you. So you said this is your first full like movie, right? And how was that difficult for you? What was that like?
See, being a director, first film, obviously. Anyway, it is first film or 10th film or 100th film, but being director, it's very tough, mm-hmm. actually. Tough is to decide something. Mm-hmm. Means if we take any shot, mm-hmm. right? I'm sitting on a monitor. Now this is my call if that shot is okay or not. Mm-hmm. That decision itself is a very tough job. Mm-hmm. I mean, it is a responsibility. It is a financial responsibility. Every entire team is dependent on me. Mm-hmm. The entire project is dependent on me. Mm-hmm. Producers' finance is dependent on me. So it is a pressure itself, and I know it is a tough job, but it is fun too. I mean, you always dream to be a director for few subjects. So this is one of my, what I can say, dream subject, you can say. Dream that subject. I want to make a film on that subject. Mm-hmm. And producer even like that subject. And we went. Even my actress, Channi, mm-hmm. It's a debut film for her also. Mm-hmm. So there are too many debuts in one project. So
yeah,
it is always tough, but always fun also.
But it was fun.
Yeah, it was fun.
I'm glad it is for you. So, is this your first time in America this time?
Yeah, it is first time in America.
In Maryland, okay. Well, yeah. Are there any since you're here at the Montgomery International Film Festival, are there anything that you're looking forward to in specific to this festival?
See, practically I respect this festival, I think, because this is the actual, rather I can say the origin platform for any independent filmmaker. Rather not only independent, but any filmmaker. Because festival gives you a lot. I mean, festival gives you the recognition, festival teaches you a lot, being a filmmaker. And its base part is you get interact with the many different kind of people, different region from the different countries, from the different language itself. So it is itself is a big movement, I can say. And I always want to keep on visiting this kind of festival. This is actually first festival for this film. So I guess till next year, I like to visit around the world to the festivals, just to generate the films or just to generate the, what I can say, just to communicate with the people around.
The people.
The filmmakers, you can say.
Awesome. Well,
because filmmaking itself is a crazy world, I mean. And I like the initiative of art house here. I like that initiative because, see, film itself is an art form, right? But the communication of the film is in different, what I can say. It is always in a, I am not getting the word, but the different way of communication. Maybe.
Different way.
Because art house films are more suggestive films, more metaphoric films, not to the direct conventional manner. Mostly independent film, you can say. So, I like to visit this kind of festivals around the world.
Awesome. Well, congratulations on your new film and welcome to Maryland.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Is there anything else that you would like to say to the audience?
Not exactly. Just what I can say. Just be support this kind of festivals, nothing else, because this festivals come across, I mean, this festival gives us a platform to initiate something for filmmaker. So I want everyone to support this kind of festival. I want everyone to respect this kind of festivals. So then only it can generate or multiply the festival, because I guess this is the first year of this festival, right?
Right, this is the very first
year. So it should get multiplied. Yep, that's
all right, so thank you so much.
Thank you.